हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ रितेश कुमार राय एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच सर्किट एंड सिस्टम्स। टुडे टॉपिक इज न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन टाइप्स ऑफ सिग्नल्स। वी डिस्कस अबाउट वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सिग्नल लाइक कंटिन्यूअस टाइम सिग्नल्स, डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिग्नल्स। इन डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिग्नल्स देर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सिग्नल, डिटर्मिनिस्टिक एंड रैंडम सिग्नल्स, periodic and non-periodic signals, energy and power signals, casuals and non-casual signals, even and odd signals, and in continuous time signal, which is defined as the signals that are defined for every instant of time are known as continuous time signals. Continuous time signals are also called as analog signals. For continuous time signals, the independent variable is time. They are denoted by xt. They are continuous in amplitude well as in time. Most of the signals available are continuous time signal, and the signal that are defined only at a discrete instant, it means a particular time instant, are known as discrete time signals. The discrete time signals are continuous in amplitude but discrete in time. For discrete time signals, the amplitude between two time instant is just not defined. For discrete time signals, the independent variable is time n. Since they are defined only at discrete instant of time, they are denoted by a sequence x n t or simple by x n, where n is an integer. So here example first, check whether the following is periodic or non-periodic. If periodic, determine the fundamental time period. So first of all, we discuss about what is periodic signal and what is non-periodic signal. A signal which has a definite pattern and which repeat itself at regular interval of time is known as periodic signal or called a periodic signal. And a signal which does not repeat at regular interval of time is called a non-periodic or aperiodic signal. Mathematically, a continuous time signal xt is called periodic if and only if xt plus t equal to xt for all t, it means t value to minus infinity to infinity, where t denote time and capital T is a constant representing the period. The smallest value of t which satisfy the above condition is called fundamental period or simply period of xt. Here the example, xt equal to 2 cos 5t plus 1 minus sin 4t. Here omega 1 equal to 5 and omega 2 equal to 4. T1 is 2 pi by omega 1 equal to 2 pi by 5 equal to 2 pi by 5, and T2 equal to 2 pi by omega 2 equal to 2 pi by 4 equal to pi by 2. And we take the ratio T1 by T2, then it is equal to 4 by 5, and it is a rational number. When we check a mathematical expression, it is periodic or non-periodic, then if T1 upon T2 is a rational number, then the given function is a periodic. It means this expression xt 2 cos 5t plus 1 minus sin omega t, we find the value of T1 upon T2 then equal to 4 by 5, which is a rational number. Therefore xt is a periodic signal, and the period of xt is equal to 2 pi. Next one is xn equal to 3 cos 4 pi n plus 2 sin pi n. Here omega 1 equal to 4 pi and omega 2 equal to pi. N1 equal to 2 pi m by omega 1 equal to 2 pi m upon 4 pi equal to m by 2. N1 take n1 equal to 1 and taking m equal to 2. In the second case, n2 equal to 2 taking m equal to 1. And the value of n1 equal to m by 2 and n2 equal to 2m, and capital N is the LCM of both n1 and n2 which is equal to 2, and hence xn is a periodic with respect with period 2. Next one is determine whether the signal are energy or power signal. Xt equal to e to the power minus 3t into ut. First of all, discuss about what is energy and what is power signals. In electrical system, signals may represent voltage or current. Consider a voltage signal Vt across a resistance R producing a current It. The instantaneous power developed in R is given by Pt equal to Vt into It, which is equal to V square t upon R, or in terms of current I square t into R. When R equal to 1 ohm, the power dissipated is called normalized power. Normalized power Pt equal to V square t or I square t. If Vt or It is generated by a signal Xt, then the instantaneous power is equal to the square of the amplitude of the signal Pt equal to mod of Xt square. Thus, for the current as well as voltage, the equation for normalized power is same. The total energy or normalized energy of a continuous time signal Xt is given by E equal to limit t tends to infinity minus t to t mod of xt square dt, and p equal to limit t tends to infinity 1 upon 2t my integration minus t to t mod of xt square dt. The average power or normalized average power of a continuous time signal xt is given by expression by p. The square root of p is known as RMS value of signal xt. Therefore, for calculating energy, signal E infinity equal to limit t tends to infinity minus t to 2 x mod of xt square dt. The function value of xt equal to e to the power minus 3t into ut. Putting the value of xt e to the power minus 3t mod of square dt limit t tends to infinity 0 to infinity e minus 60 into dt. Putting the value of upper limit and lower limit is equal to 1 by 6 less than infinity. Reason behind that, e minus infinity equal to 0 and e to the power minus 0 equal to 1. Power p infinity equal to limit t tends to infinity 1 upon 2t minus t to 2 mod of xt square dt, and putting the value of xt equal to e to the power minus 3t into ut, and taking limit 0 to t. Reason behind, the function of ut is unity step function. Our unit step function is always defined for t is greater than 0. And t greater than 0, the value of function of ut is equal to 1. Otherwise, t less than 0, the value of ut is always equal to 0. Therefore, limit t tends to infinity 1 by 2t 0 to t e to the power minus 60 into dt. Put the value of upper limit and lower limit. Limit t tends to infinity 1 by 2t e to the power minus 60 upon minus 6 0 to capital T, and this is equal to 0. Since energy value is finite and average power is 0, the given signal is an energy signal. It means if the value of energy is finite and the value of power, in the case of energy signal, the value of energy signal is finite and the value of power is equal to 0. Example third, determine whether the signal are energy or power signal. Phir there are same method, you have to calculate energy. This is a discrete signal, xn equal to e to the power minus j n pi by 4 plus pi by 2. E infinity calculated by limit n tends to infinity n equal to minus n to n mod of xn square. Limit n tends to infinity e to the n to the power minus n to n. Putting the value of xn equal to e to the power j n pi by 4 plus pi by 2. And when n equal to minus n to n, the value of all the function given by equal to 1, and limit n tends to infinity 2n plus 1 equal to infinity. Reason behind that, it mod of e to the power j omega n plus theta is equal to 1, and summation of n to the power minus n to n 1 equal to 2n plus 1. Average power p infinity, limit n tends to infinity 1 upon 2n plus 1. For calculating the energy signal, the expression used for E infinity for discrete signal, and the calculating for power, average power P infinity, the expression is used for the limit n tends to infinity 1 upon 2n plus 1. summation n equal to minus n to n mod of x n square equal to limit s tends to infinity 1 upon 2n plus 1 summation n equal to minus n to n e to the power j n pi by 4 plus pi a by 5 by 2 ka whole square equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 upon 2n plus 1 summation n equal to minus n to n 1 square and this is equal to 1. It means in this case the value of energy is equal to infinity and the value of apparent power is equal to 1. Therefore, this is the power signal. Determine whether the following are linear or non-linear system. First of all, dy by dt plus ty2 equal to x square t output due to weighted sum of the given by this. Weighted sum of output for input x1t equal to dy1 by dt equal to plus ty1t equal to x1 square t. For input x2t, dy2t by dt plus ty2t equal to x3 square t. And multiplying this equation, the given system is non-linear because the condition for linear system and non-linear system, first of all, for linear system, must the given expression hold the condition for principle of superposition and principle of linearity. This expression cannot hold the these both condition, that's why this given system is non-linear system.